Corey, you get the chance to sit at ringside and call 205 Live. Rich Swann really personifies what this cruiserweight division's all about.
You're absolutely right. But so the same could be said for TJ Perkins. Two dynamic athletes, fast-paced, high-flying, technically sound.
And, you know, we talked about Kendrick and Swann and how they feel about one another. You have to wonder if TJ Perkins gave some tips last week to Rich Swann about Brian Kendrick. We all know the long relationship between TJ and Kendrick.
Well, look, we know Brian has made a lot of enemies in that cruiserweight locker room, and justifiably so. So, yeah, it wouldn't surprise me at all if TJ kind of gave him a few pointers here and there.
And again, Perkins looks for a win tonight, would put him right back in the title hunt. Leapfrog, and Rich Swann, just tremendous. And there is a nice drop kick.
Nice, Cole, that was perfect. Right on the money.
I'll take your dab and raise you, says Rich Swann.
A lot of torque put on the shoulders and pectorals of TJP.
Yeah, just hasn't been able to get rolling as Perkins, but that may help. Right to the chin, stunning Swann. And now TJ Perkins trying to climb back into this.
TJ throwing some right hands.
Oh! Oh, that atomic drop, and TJ fouls it up with a couple of right hands.
I like this side of TJ Perkins. I'm all for great technique, but there's just something fascinating about watching a guy just throw hands.
Perkins goes down to the knee, and Swann, the champ's in trouble.
Perkins realizing one win here puts you right back in the mix.
Here comes Perkins. Backing up into the corner.
Uh-oh. Swann hung in the tree of woe.
Nothing Swann can do.
TJ Perkins connects. And Perkins for the win. Can he knock off the champ? Swann stays in it. Drop toe hold sends Swann into the second rope, and TJP with a drop kick.
Right now it seems like TJP is one step quicker than Rich Swann.
And he may well be. Top rope, Swann caught him. Good night, Perkins.
I spoke too soon.
I don't care how quick you are, that kick will take your
head
off.
Here's your winner, the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Rich Swann.
Let the dancing begin. And let's get ready, Corey, for tomorrow night. I'm envious. You're going to be able to sit at ringside on 205 Live, 10 Eastern, on the WWE Network to call Swann versus Kendrick.
It's going to be awesome. Could be a rematch. Could steal the show. I cannot wait.